Paulie Malignaggi and Adrian Broner are about to get in the ring June 22nd. Zach, I gotta ask you this, break down that fight.
Paulie's gonna outmove him, outwork him. You know, Paulie's got the experience and he's gonna show up ready to fight.
And
obviously, Paulie's my boy, he's gonna whoop his fucking ass.
What do you think about the trash talking that both sides are engaging?
I mean, that's what they do. I think that Paulie does it more naturally. You see Adrian freezing up a little. And, they'll have fun with it. And at the end of the day, it's a business, and Paulie's gonna go handle it.
Who came up with the idea of this shirt here?
This was definitely Pete. Pete threw this to me. Pete's part of Paulie's team. Pete threw it on me this morning, and I said, let's go.
And that's it.
And when are you getting back in the ring?
I'll be back in the ring either June or July. And this is my wonderful manager, Steve Bash.
He also works with Paulie, of course.
Who?
Paulie. Hello. So what are you saying? June or July? You may fight on the Maidana Josito Lopez card. What do you think of that fight?
Madonna. I mean, they're gonna brawl, but Madonna's been boxing pretty good lately, and that's what's going on.
There you have it. Stay tuned. PSNewsReporting.com in Vegas. I'm Isaac Beck reporting.